Once we understand how to flatten the low back on the floor, we're going to do that. Flatten that low back on the floor, squeeze the stomach, bend the knees, keep the low back flat on the floor. Now I want to go down, tap with my heel. As I keep the low back, engage to the floor. So I really have to push up on the hips and squeeze the abs. Lift that leg up, touch with the other leg, lift that leg up. One touch each side is one repetition.